Asia, Africa, something North America, Antarctica, Europe, finally Australia.